I'm in Subway getting my lunch or dinner, or both actually. So there's a lady in front of me with her son, and like they're getting a sandwich, and it's just for him. And he put everything on it and all that. And then they came to my sandwich, and she wrapped hers. The lady that works at Subway wrapped hers, put it to the side like they usually do, and then pulled mine out of the oven and asked me what I wanted on it real quick. And before I could even answer, the lady next to me, who was waiting on her sandwich, just left. Like, just walked away. Like, nothing. No words to nothing. And then, like, she just left. And the girl's like, ma'am, you didn't get your sandwich. You didn't pay me for your sandwich. Yada, yada. I mean, she just left. Because she was waiting on me first. I mean, she wasn't even gonna... I mean... She was really just dressing my sandwich. Like, usually they work a few sandwiches at a time. At least that's what I've seen. And even if, like, that was a problem, like, it obviously wasn't that much of a problem. I mean, it couldn't have been that much of a problem. She didn't seem like she was in a rush. Maybe she is. I don't know. But to just make her do all that work just to walk away, what is that? What is this, waste their time, 2016? I don't understand. Like, it was so rude. And apparently she was rude before I even got there. I don't know. But... this is weird. Also, did the little guy get any food, or I don't know. That was weird. So, yeah, I don't know. Okay, bye.